Unit 1, Lesson 3, Student Book, Page 3, Exercise 1. Salma is giving a new student a tour of their school. Listen and answer the questions.
Hello, Salma. This is Amal. She's a new girl in our class. Can you show her where to go for her lessons?
Of course. I'll give you a tour of our school.
Thank you.
Let's start on the ground floor. This is the office here at the bottom of the stairs on the right. The toilets are next to it, and that's the door to the playground at the end of the corridor. We go there at break. Now let's go upstairs. Right, here we are at the top of the stairs on the first floor. The room on the right is the library. That's where we read books and use the computers. And next to the library is the laboratory, where we have our science lessons.
Which classroom is ours?
It's opposite the laboratory. There are three classrooms there, and ours is number 6 in the middle. Now let's go downstairs. Come and meet my friends. It's break, so they are in the playground.